giant Moscow 800 Ferris wheel is the highest wheel in Europe and America. Its diameter is 70 meters, weight 500 tons. Since the colossal dimensions make it one of a kind of wheel, it has been certified by Russian Construction Ministry. Dwelling production has been certified by Lloyd's Register. The structure rests on 10 4-meter deep foundations. The wheel axle is mounted on 36-meter high supports. The 240-ton structure with 40 cabins rotates around the axle. Separate entrance and exit. The ticket collector controls the entrance turnstile. The operator controls the wicket gates. 35 cabins are fitted with glass panes. The roof structure dampens vibration of the cabin caused by wind. Safety bars of the chairs in the open cabins provide reliable restraining of passengers who are taller than 120 centimeters. The legs of these bars are inaccessible to passengers and are provided with double backup. The wheel rotates continuously. At the station, cabins move at the speed of about 0.45 meters per second, or approximately 1.5 kilometers per hour. All passengers can board easily at such a speed. The operator locks every door and checks the reliability of the safety bars locking. Every cabin can seat 8 persons, 4 on the one side and 4 on the another. Eight minutes later, at the station, the operator unlocks the cabin's door and unlocks the safety bars on the open cabin. An electromechanical drive rotates the wheel. Its main components, electric motor of 12 kilowatts power and brakes, operate on standby basis. V-belt transmission and chain drive gearing transmit rotation to the gear wheel, which, in its turn, transmits rotation to the main wheel with cabins. Drive with this kind of engagement can manage any loading eccentricity. Rollers protect the wheel against the hurricane. The complete electric equipment of the wheel is located in two cabinets. Operators control the wheel by means of buttons from the control panels. The wheel rotation is initiated from the panels. If necessary, one can change the direction and speed of rotation. In case of danger, any operator can start the wheel. The wheel capacity is 2300 persons per hour. Ferris wheel and the roller coaster are illuminated in addition to projector's illumination. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.